So here we are, getting ready, getting set up with all the cake pans and the ingredients, and we're gonna start making the wedding cake. So we'll see how the process all goes.
Oh gosh, this is...
Now the batter is all mixed. Mama, what are you doing in the background? Now I just gotta put the parchment paper into the cake pans.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
So now I got the cake out and we're gonna be doing the cream coating layer. Put it into the fridge, we take it out again, and then we're gonna put the icing on. Top layer has been put on.
That's not good.
No, it's just kind of funny.
Is it a video?
Yeah.
Maybe.
Got some extra help from the cousins.
Yeah.
And got the second round of icing going. We got ran to the icing because we did the top tier and it was not enough.
A video?
Yeah.
So, everyone's helping.
So I just finished icing the bottom layer and I'm gonna put it into the fridge, let it cool and like harden up for about a couple hours. And then when it's all cool, we will finish off and ice it.
Now we're gonna ice the cakes.
We're icing.
The final touch.
It's crunch time.
It's crunch time. The time is 4:52. We need to be there at 5.
Yeah. Guys, we need some reinforcements.
I
Oh, we cut the cake.